Well, hello there. Today is Monday, January 6, 2020, up here in northeastern Ohio. And we have an 83% moon rising over here in the east-southeast sky. And right now we're on the Nikon P1000. Going a bit. Okay, we're recording onto the Atomos Ninja Flame and using the Skywatcher telescope mount to track the moon. And we can see some clouds going over top of it. But let's go in a bit further and see how it looks. Oh, those craters aren't coming in too bad. Even with those clouds going over it. And I wanted to do this the other day, but we haven't had the sky conditions to see anything but clouds. But we're just gonna stroll around here. Okay, there we go, we're at our max zoom. Now we'll take our trip around. Not going to see much over here on this side. Whoops. There's that one elongated skid mark down there. Whoops. That's quite cool looking. Brighten it up a bit. Okay. All right, now let's take a jaunt on the outside edge here. Now it's quite nippy out here, and there is a breeze. And another set of clouds going over it. Darken her up a bit. There we go. I'm gonna get a clip and I'll be right back. All right, there we go. We'll try to do a stacking with that Lynkeos app for a Mac and see if it comes out. Yeah, even though it's not even quite dark out yet, with the Nikon P1000, the moon's coming in a lot sharper and clearer than the testing we did with the Tamron 150 to 600 lens and using a teleconverter and digital zoom and all that stuff. Now there is a Nikon rumor coming out that I believe tomorrow that Nikon may release a new Coolpix P950. So in between the 900 and the 1000, which we're on right now. And we'll have to wait and see if it's a rumor, if it's true, and what the specs are going to be. But what I saw in the pictures, it didn't look like there was a focus ring at the end of the lens, and I really didn't see any inputs except maybe a mic input, so I don't think you'll be able to use a HDMI. like I'm doing right now with the external recorder. But again, we'll have to wait and see. No, nothing unusual is popping up there, so that'll do it then. And let's head back down so we can see the sky. There we go. You can see those pink clouds that were going over it there. And it's still too light out to even see Venus. So there's really nothing else here to capture. Okay, it's just gonna be a real quick one tonight. I'm not feeling the greatest, so I wanna get back inside. But I hope you're all doing okay. And everything's going all right for you. All right, so you all take care. It's now 5:26 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Bye now.